YouTube has changed. So if you never want to miss another one of my videos, be sure to hit this red button which says subscribe, then click this little bell icon next to it, and check the box saying send me all notifications for this channel, hit save, and then comment down below that you have followed all of these steps, and you will never miss another one of my uploads. Also, be sure to leave a like on today's video if you enjoy.
Patty cake! Patty cake! Bake me a cake, balloon girl, oh yeah!
Wait, I don't know how to make cake.
Oh, you don't know how to make cake, balloon girl?
No, I don't.
Give me some M&M's, come on, I know you got
lots of... No, you're too fat, man. No,
I'm too fat, that's so mean for you! When you say that, I'll punch you! I'm a big woman, you can't be fat!
Stop it! No, you're not having my M&M's.
M&M's, little balloon girl, please, I'll give you my balloon. You see how nice my balloon looks like around? It's like all red and yellow.
I mean, that is a pretty nice balloon, but like...
Oh, come on, balloon girl, I'll do anything for the M&M's, please. You please, I'm not that fat. I'm only like 402 pounds.
I think 402 pounds is a little bit conservative,
boy. No, because I'm like 3'2". I'm 3'2", 402 pounds. It's not that fat. Come on.
You're sure of the heck as a weightlifter, man.
You're not fat. If you won't give me the M&M's, you know what I'm going to do? I'm never giving you another balloon, so you can't even be balloon girl anymore, okay?
No, that's not fair.
I'm taking all these balloons.
Boy, what are you gonna say?
No, those are my balloons!
Okay, fine, take your balloons! Okay. Jeez, stop hitting me!
Nice balloons! Okay, well, anyways, balloons are way cooler than M&M's, so I'm the coolest balloon kid here. I mean, are we called balloon kids? I don't know if we're called balloon kids.
I don't know. What are we called, actually? That's a really good question.
Well, I think you're just, like, you know, irrelevant because you're kind of, like, fat and ugly and all chubby
what?
And stuff.
Yeah, you can't call me that.
Okay, let's go over here. It's my balloons! My balloon!
More balloons! Hey, come on. You don't need to be mean now.
Let me see if I can eat this cupcake.
No, you can't. You can't.
Dang it. I'm too fat. I can't get up on the table. I'm too fat to get on the table.
Exactly. You're too fat to get up.
Help me
up. Eat it.
Give me a boost, balloon girl. Okay, come on. Give me a boost. Give me a boost on the table.
Get up, man. There you go.
Thank you so much, balloon girl. You know my legs are a little bit chubbier than they used to be.
Yeah, they are. Stop. You ate that thing in like one go. What the
heck? I ate the whole plate too, actually, now that I think about it. Okay, let me try this one right now.
I don't think you need to get a doctor.
Ooh.
Balloon boy, are you okay?
Wait a second, balloon girl. I have an idea. Because it was just Christmas recently.
Uh-huh.
I'm thinking we should drool the toy animatronics. Yay, let's do it. Okay.
How does that remind you of Christmas?
Okay, here we go. Hey there, Toy Chica.
Hi,
my
Toy
name's
Chica.
Balloon Boy. This is Balloon Girl. And we want to make sure you have an awesome New Year's.
Yeah. Hi there, Balloon Boy.
Hi, Balloon Chica. What should we do to troll her? Maybe we should...
I don't know. Maybe we should, like, mess around with her and just push her around.
We're going to make fun of her. Yeah, that's a good idea. So instead of me calling you fat and ugly, because you're fat and ugly, you know, but you're...
No, I'm not.
You're technically my... Are you my sister? I don't know if you're my sister.
No, Balloon Boy. I'm your cousin's uncle from their brother and their sister and their father. And
that doesn't make any sense. How are you my cousin's uncle? Okay, you know what? Anyway, don't do it. You see me eat that whole piece of one bite, Balloon Girl.
Oh my goodness. Stop doing that. It's unhealthy.
Hey, I was eating that.
No, you weren't eating that. You know why? Because you're fat and ugly. You don't need to eat any food.
Wow. Yeah, exactly.
Balloon Boy, why do you keep saying hi?
I'm not saying hi right now. I'm telling you.
She's not really that ugly, to be honest.
She's actually kind of pretty and kind of cute. Actually, so sorry about making fun of you, Chica. Anyways.
I don't think she understands.
Wait
she
a second, Chica.
Angry.
Wait a second, Balloon Girl. Do you think I have a chance with Chica? Maybe if I slip down
a little bit? I really don't think so. She looks a little,
Maybe if I hit the gym. Do you think if I hit the gym and start doing leg day, I can maybe have a chance with Chica?
Yeah, I get it. Hello there, Balloon Boy.
I'm not saying hello! Stop saying hello! Wait, oh.
If you keep yelling at her, that's never gonna happen, Balloon Boy.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I remember. Like, Chica just thinks we say hi, hello, and ha ha ha, doesn't she? Wow, that's.
Yeah,
that's a
she
bummer.
Does.
Oh, so I have no chance.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, maybe if I say hi, like, in a nice, melodic tone, she's gonna really like me. Yeah, okay, let's try that.
I don't know.
Why are you being so rude?
Oh, she's getting it. Yes, she understands that I'm not just saying hi.
Balloon Boy, for the last time, I told you, you had no chance with Toy Chica.
No, I don't. You have to stop letting your dreams be dreams, okay? You just gotta believe.
Just do it, man. Oh, my God. You seem really intense right now.
I think Freddy likes that I said just do it, doesn't he? Well, anyways, you gotta...
Stop being so getting mad at me, Balloon Boy. I'm just telling you the truth, man.
Why are you laughing if you look so angry?
Why am I laughing? I'm not laughing. Oh, dang it! She thinks I'm laughing right now! Oh,
yeah, exactly!
Here, I'm gonna actually laugh now!
Are you weirding her out just a little bit, Balloon Boy?
Is that rude? Maybe we should troll somebody else. Actually, we probably should troll.
Yeah, maybe. I think you're scared.
What about you, Freddy? Can I troll?
Yeah, Balloon Boy. That's actually a good idea. Let's go annoy Freddy and Bonnie.
Oh, please don't annoy Toy Freddy or Toy Bonnie. They are getting the show ready for later tonight.
Oh, dang it! We can't annoy Toy Freddy and Bonnie.
Oh yeah. That's right. Wait. I got an idea.
Well, what's your idea?
Okay, so I built this trap.
Oh, I know the idea. So give me some M&Ms right now. Yeah, give me some.
No. You listen. You stop it.
Oh, I need some M&Ms right now. I'm having M&M withdrawal symptoms. I'm gonna have a seizure and die soon if you don't give me your M&Ms.
You're over exaggerating now. You're gonna be fine. Okay, anyways, though, listen, I built a trap. It's over there. You see it right there?
A trap? You built a trap with a. Ow! Dang, you see my. I jumped on the table. You see
oh
that?
Oh, my. Yeah, I saw that. Jeez.
So, you know what I think happened? I think my balloon. I have so many balloons now that they carried me onto the table. That's what happened.
Oh, my God. Okay, but look at this.
Oh, what is this thing over here?
It is a.
What if I punch this button over? Oh, dang it! My hands are too small to punch the button. They're too fat and chubby. Oh, I hit it! Yes, I can do it with both hands.
Yeah, look at push this thing. See, look if I go in it. Now push it. Push it.
What does it do?
It pushes me. See?
But how are we supposed to get him stuck in a trap? How's that supposed to work?
We push it together. We push it back.
Oh, we push it at the same time. Okay, let's try it. Okay,
Three.
Here, Chica, over here. Chica, get
over here. Chica, get her.
If you don't, hi. Hi!
Hi! Come on, follow us, please, this way.
Hello, Balloon Boy.
Oh, look at that, we just punched her! Oh, come on, hit her!
Come on, punch her!
Get her in there!
Over the table, there we go!
There we go! Okay, 3, 2, 1, we hit the levers, okay? 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! 3, 2, 1, go!
You go! No, I go!
Oh, there you go!
This is so fun!
It's stuck.
Please stop that!
Chica's stuck! Oh, this is so funny! She's so stuck right now!
She can't get out of there! That's what you get for not going out with me,
Chica!
Yeah,
okay?
Exactly!
That's what you get
there
for being
go.
A fat bird!
Okay, now you're being a little bit rude.
Anyways, I have an idea right now, Balloon Girl. Okay, I got a good idea. So now that Chica's trapped here.
Stop that!
No, we're never gonna stop because you gotta
get
this.
It's gonna happen forever. There
you go. Balloon Girl, I have a really good idea, as I was saying earlier. Follow me, okay? I think the new night guard is here, right? And we still have to troll him!
Yeah, let's troll him.
Do you think I look scary, Balloon Girl? You think I could scare the night guard and
troll
scare?
I don't know, you are pretty frightening. I mean, look at the face in your hair. Let's look in a mirror. Oh, here, come here.
This is the boys' bathroom. Get out of the boys' bathroom.
Get out.
Sorry, geez. Okay,
let me see. I'm going this one then.
Wait a second, Balloon Girl. Why does my reflection look like a piece of poop? I don't think it looks like a piece of.
It's a mirror.
Well, what do you mean it's not a mirror? This is a mirror, isn't it?
It's a toilet. What the heck?
Oh, that's a piece of poop in a toilet. Let me touch it real quick. Oh, that's a real piece of poop. That's disgusting.
Oh, my God. You're disgusting, dude.
Flush the toilet. What about the toilet? There's a flush. Dang it. Okay, let's get out of here.
Shut the door. You got enough damage.
I'm getting out of there. Okay. Well, anyways, I think I'm scared enough to jump scare the night guard. So here we go in 3.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 jump scare material.
I'm too fat to run, you know that, Balloon Girl. Oh, no, this isn't good. I'm gonna need some M&Ms to help me back up again. Give me some M&Ms.
Is this really necessary?
Give me the M&Ms. Okay, listen.
Okay, I'll make a deal with you. If you jump scare the night guard,
that rapper smells so good. Skittles, too. The Skittles rapper smells so delicious.
If you jump scare the night guard, I'll give you the M&Ms, okay?
Oh, the Skittles. Oh, they smell so good. Hershey's too.
Oh, if you jump scare the night guard, I'll throw all those in. Maybe even a Three Musketeers.
I'm gonna faint from how amazing this is.
You like almond joys, right?
Oh, almond joys. Those are kind of nasty, to be honest.
Okay, fine. I'll throw these all away if you jump to the night guard.
I don't want almond joys, though. I mean, like, to be honest, you could give those.
I'll give you everything. I'll even give you the M&M's Halloween edition.
It's not Halloween. It's New Year's. Come on.
It's super rare.
I'm punching with my balloon. Okay.
Fine. I'll give the Christmas.
Wait a second. Are we technically supposed to go through the vents and then laugh so that the night guard can technically, like, open the vent doors or, like, turn on off the lights and he gets stuck there and all that stuff, right? That's what we're supposed to do, right? Okay, there we go.
Three, two, one.
Let's just appear. Hold the sign. Hey, go in your position, Balloon Girl.
Just stand right here.
Go in your position, okay?
Okay, right here.
Oh, hi there.
Ha 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 supposed to go under the desk. That's what I'm supposed to do.
You're supposed to go under. Oh, yeah, yeah, you appear under the desk.
There you go. Yeah, there we go. Under the desk.
Why do you keep laughing?
What do you mean, why do I keep laughing? I'm going to punch you. I'm going to beat you up. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Calm down. Calm down. I can't see anything up there.
Oh, yeah, take that purple guy. You got to. Wait, I just realized the night guard is the purple guy, isn't he?
Yeah, he is the purple guy. What do you think you're doing?
Oh, girl, you've picked up some weight. You can't even fit under the desk anymore.
Yeah, you're right. I can't fit underneath it, but you're fatter.
Why are you yelling?
Hello?
While you're shoving your hands in my face?
Wait, I'm not yelling hello. I'm saying, I guess for him, I probably am yelling hello.
Yeah, you are yelling hello for him. Oh, don't you forget, he's not us.
So wait, Balloon Girl, I don't understand. How are we supposed to scare this purple guy if he thinks I'm just saying hello all the time?
Oh, I know how I could scare him.
Oh, wait a second. Balloon Girl, do you have a unibrow under that hat? It looks like you have a unibrow.
Now you just saw by the deal. Okay, listen.
Have you gained some weight, Balloon Boy?
Hey, shut up!
I'm going to give him all of your candy.
Wait, no, don't give the Skittles. No, not the Skittles.
There you go, purple guy.
Don't give him all the candy. No, why you do that? That's so mean.
Listen.
Calling me fat.
The games are over, Balloon Boy.
Oh, thanks.
Don't call me fat. Give me the candy. Give me
Balloon Boy, back away from it. Okay, listen.
I am kind of on a diet.
Wait, you're on a diet right now? I'm purple guy. See, you can't even eat the candy. Come on. Wait. Do you think I need to go on a diet, Balloon Girl? Do you think
maybe I should? No, Balloon Boy, but I need you to listen.
Wait, you don't? Okay. You don't think I should go on a diet so I can eat as much as I want from here on out?
Because you won't need a diet because the disguises are over.
What do you mean the disguises are over? What are you talking about?
No, Balloon Boy. I was lying the whole time. This is my actual voice.
Oh, dang, Balloon Girl. Did you just hit puberty?
No. No, I'm Scott Cawthon.
Wait, Scott Cawthon? What the? Whoa, Balloon Girl. You were not kidding about being Scott Cawthon in real life. Oh my goodness. I can't believe it. I thought you were ugly and fat already as Balloon Girl, but you're a lot more ugly now as Scott. Whoa.
Ugly? Who do you think you are?
Well, you technically don't have a face. You know, there's just like kind of like a square inside another square.
Okay, I get it. Fair point. I don't have a face, but that's not going to stop me from absorbing you, so you never see M&M's ever again.
No more M&M's! No! Can I get my M&M's back now?